Everybody deserves clean water. 163 million Indians do not have access to clean water near their homes. We have a technology that can clean water from sewage of all things. And that is everywhere. That is not only India-centric, it is Southeast Asia, it is Africa, it is all over the place. My name is Smita Sighal and I am the founding director of Absolute Water Private Limited. We convert sewage water into drinking water. The current situation in India is such that the pipe distribution in the entire country is very varied, and we don't even know half the time whether that is clean water or not, because it will be picked up from a natural source of some sort. There is no such thing as disparity of water. Water is there, but it is just not evenly distributed in the proper format as it should be, where every household should have access to water. This is what we called a biofilter bed. The biofilter bed has 6 stacks of food grade crates in which we fill all our organic and inorganic media, which includes the worms, it includes the wood chips, it includes the sand and the pebbles. Through this whole sprinkler system, this water is the fine sewage water that comes with all the bacteria, pathogens and everything that needs to be treated so that all the water can be evenly distributed. These are my heroes who do all the job for me. These are specially bred worms that eat up all the micropollutants from the sewage water that come through these little sprinkler systems, and they're the ones who do the real job. I have experienced several issues with water supply in my own home, where especially during the monsoon season, the sewage line as well as the water supply line has connected together, for which we get really dirty water through our pipes and taps. We have had to suffer skin issues. We have had to suffer with gastric issues only because we could not get clean water supply and there was no way of checking it. We wanted something to come up which is something sustainable so that we never ever have to fall short of water, be it a pandemic or be it a water crisis. The whole idea is to never see day zero. We currently, through these installed plants, are treating about 3.5 million liters of sewage every day, which is giving you clean, safe water for over 600,000 people in the country right now. Sewage is something that is never going to stop. It's a pollutant that is available all the time, an available resource. The water that you can see here is the treated water that is coming up from the biofilter bed via gravity. This water is the first level of filtration that we do, where this can be used for horticulture, for agriculture, for groundwater rejuvenation, as well as for water body rejuvenation. One of the biggest challenges that we've always faced is the mindset of people. They have actually come up and told us that how can you expect us to drink sewage water? It gets very difficult to get through a mindset like that. We have now changed our strategy completely, where we have also said, okay, fine, if you don't want to drink water, at least use it for 70% of the usage of what you use water for anyway, be it for gardening, be it for washing your cars, or be it for irrigation, be it for agriculture. This is what we call the ozone contact tank. This is where the regular ozonation happens through a natural method, and this is when the treated water from this goes for horticulture, for agriculture on this campus, but it can also be used for toilet flushing, for washing, for all other purposes, which is of non-human contact. I think that Absolute Water has a very, very strong future, because wherever water is polluted, I know I can treat it. I know the technology that we have come across can be used anywhere in the world. I'm hoping I get the support of the local governments to make sewage treatment a mandatory exercise by every household, be it in a building, be it an individual farmhouse, be it whatever. Because if I'm able to treat the sewage at source, it does not go into the pipeline, that effluent does not get into the rivers, and in every which way it is environmentally viable and economically viable, because you make it into a self-sustaining system. If our company can help even a fraction of the world with clean drinking water, we would create a legacy that can never be compared to anything else. I want to make every drop count.